Good afternoon, everybody. Temperatures doesn't get much better than this right now for this time of year in the 70s. Let's see, Rockville and Bloomington, not over 70 degrees. You're going to stay just shy of that for a high today. 67 over in Indianapolis. These were recorded high temperatures today. Elsewhere, though, got up to 74 in Robinson, 74 in Vincennes, Flora at 78. Again, your daytime high. Now, as far as current temperatures, Flora's down to 76. Olney's down to 77. Rockville down to 68. And again, we got a few clouds outside right now. Lots of sunshine here along the state line, a few clouds west of Casey, Mattoon into the Effingham area. As far as this evening goes, well, we're still going to see quite a bit of sunshine through that 7 o'clock hour. We get into the later evening hours and we start to see again a few more clouds filter in there, and those winds will be out of the south, 56 by 11 p.m. And that's not bad. These temperatures really tonight not going to be too bad, kind of mild, only down to 52 for tomorrow morning. Well, reason is these winds are out of the south. Blowing around pretty good again today. They'll be out of the southwest tonight and again through the day tomorrow. We've got a cold front that's getting organized back out west. So ahead of it, we're seeing a few clouds along that line. By the time it gets here, when we're all nice and warm and juicy, we're going to start to get some rain showers and thunderstorms pop up tomorrow. Futurecast has a grasp on this. Let's get right to it. There's your clouds you've got. Here's the clock at the top. Puts us into the overnight, and I mentioned those winds are out of the south tonight. Lower 50s. Gradual clearing of the skies again by sunrise tomorrow, so we'll have some more sunshine to start the day. And those cool mornings, they'll be back, but tomorrow morning in the lower 50s, really not bad. If you're dressing the kids for school, concerned with that, tomorrow's the warm day. Maybe able to get by with some shorts tomorrow, definitely some t-shirt weather, because in the afternoon, it does warm up, but in the afternoon, they're also going to need an umbrella. Stop things now at 11 a.m. At that point, the rain really starts to fire back up over Illinois. And by fire up, I mean just starts to show up on radar. We'll be able to track it at that point. And again, it moves through by lunchtime tomorrow. So the second half of the day becomes a little more active with scattered rain, a few isolated thunderstorms possible. Looks like everything's going to stay below severe limits, but of course we'll keep our eyes on it. Strong gusty winds out of the south, temperatures lower 70s. This passes by Thursday morning, and with that being said, well, rain's out of the forecast for Thursday morning, but it's back for Friday, so we only get a break for a few hours. Mid-40s, there it is, a little bit cooler for Thursday morning. Temperatures continue to slide as we get into the second half of the week, and you'll see that right here. 52 tonight, not as cool. We talked about 71 tomorrow, gusty south winds and rain showers, thunderstorms trying to move in tomorrow afternoon, and then tomorrow night we see the thunderstorms stick around but move out for a few hours on Thursday. They're back on Friday, not necessarily a lot of thunderstorms, but a chance for scattered rain showers. And as far as these temperatures, they will be a little bit cooler behind this. We'll get a high of 57 on Friday, 63 on Saturday, and 69 degrees on Sunday. Now it's that